Okay. I believe we are good. Let me just try and like, hold on. Just quickly listen back to the stream because this is new for me. Seems good to fucking me, dude. We're good. This is good. Cuckold Sim is good. In fact, I would say it is great.
Hey, Jay! Straight in, what the fuck?
I was not expecting anyone to find me on here. But, how you doing? Let me post a little Discord message. Do you ever have a dream? Do you ever have a meme become a dream? That then became reality? Live now on YouTube gaming with the masterpiece of Cuckold Sim. How do you even how do you link someone like my stream thing for this, dude? Like, what's the link for this? I have no idea how. Have the YouTube notifications turned on? Hell yeah, let's go. How you doing though, man? How's life? I have literally no fucking idea. I guess if I just link this, right? Stop fucking playing my shit. There we go. All right, that shit's posted. I think we're live. I think we're good. I don't know. This is the weirdest thing I've ever done in my fucking life. Some reason that I don't know. Are we live? We're live. I see everything. The comment you posted, wait, hang on, came in as like a comment, not a live chat comment. I don't know what the fucking difference is, but whatever. Life's nice. Had the day off work, just been chilling. Ooh, glad to fucking hear it, man. Good shit. I actually had the day off as well, to be fair. I had a pretty just like chill time as well. I've come full in. Yo, what up, dude? What up? What's popping? Would I get banned from streaming on YouTube? I guessed. I'm so proud of you for taking my advice. Fuck off, Emmy. This is the weirdest thing ever. It's really weird. I hate it. This is horrendous on this website. I hate it already. Yeah, I don't know. Fuck. I don't really care if I get banned on YouTube. I was tempted just to go on Twitch with like no game category, and then I'd probably slip through the net, but I was like, we'll see. I gotta get my 2-year anniversary shit done soon first, before I get banned at least. This is honestly so strange. Everything's weird on my screen and ugh. It's weird and gross and shit. Anyway, I kind of have no idea. I've just kind of been flung back in, and there's like some updates supposedly, but I don't really know what the fuck they are, so. What? Good news, son. Met a nice reporter who took an interest in Tyrone's plight. They're gonna run a story on it. Nah, they no good. You're making a deal with the devil, bruh. The news media is one of the oldest and most respected institutions. They have a sacred duty to uphold truth and justice. I will not tolerate you insulting them. Death to all journalists. Okay. Why don't you instead put all this effort into bettering yourself? True. You'd be tending to seeds that won't ever grow. Yo, this Deshaun speaks the facts. I'll go talk to someone else, someone who actually cares. Eight? Okay, I kind of have no idea. I don't think that was there before, but okay. I kind of have no idea what the hell I'm going to do, but we're going to go to the nightclub in a minute.
Oh, it's still there. Beautiful. Fucking beautiful.
Holy piss. Well, fantastic. I'm going to browse my favorite site, reddit.com. Yay. I think it does actually put you on Reddit, doesn't it? Like, live fucking Reddit. You can, like, log in and everything.
What the hell? It's, like, tracking my location.
Should we see what's going on in my hometown of Reddit? Where to catch the Harford bus? Where's that in Norwich?
It still works. But I guess you had to redeem that on Twitch. Who redeemed that? Jackass.
Ay, ay, ay. Okay. Now, how do I get the fuck off this?
J-Star shoved up my ass.
Yikes.
Fingers.
Cool. Very cool. I'm in the closet. Beautiful. This is fantastic. My one and only... No. This is my one and only stream on YouTube gaming. I can probably guarantee that. It feels so weird, honestly. I don't like it. I feel out of my comfort zone. Oh, that's a window. Boom, bup, boom, bup. That fucking photo. Good Lord Christ above. Let's go to the club. I don't know where... I don't know. There's been 3 updates since I played this last. I have no fucking idea. This guy looks new. Or was he always there? No, he looks new. Jack Goldman. Hello. Do I know you? Not yet, but I've seen you around this joint quite a bit. I don't think I've ever seen you here before. I'm sure I'd remember your face. I know a man on the prowl when I see one. You're not wrong. You caught me. I'm not having much luck, though. I see. Are you familiar with the Seminole Order? No. What's that? It's a club of men. Manly men. Men like me. Men like you. What has happened to my guy's hat? What the fuck is going on? Manly men. Wow. Wow. Would you like to join? Yes. Yes, I would. There's just the very small matter of the membership fee. I've got a grand. Come on. Gotta be enough. How much is it? Okay. Perfect. Oh, I can absolutely afford that. Monthly membership. I think I'll go for the monthly membership. Just to get my feet wet, you know? A good choice. Here, take my money. Now what? That meant I have dialogue or? Well spent, friend. Welcome to the Seminole Order. Wow, it feels real nice to be part of something bigger than you are. Sure is. I guess I should have asked this before I bought it, but... what benefits do I get for being a member? Lots of benefits, pal, don't you worry. What's your name, by the way? Cuckold. Glad to have you in the order, Cuckold. The name's Jack. Jack Goldman. Nice to meet you, Jack. So tell me, what drives you? What motivates you? What really gets you going? Well... I quite enjoy watching my wife have sex with other men, but my heart yearns for one man in particular. Hey, me too. You might call me somewhat of an expert. 10 years and going now. I've only been doing this for 2. I wish I'd started sooner. You've got a lot to learn then. Think of me as your mentor. I'll get you up to speed. Don't worry.
That sounds nice. I haven't met anyone else I can talk about this sort of thing with. What the fuck is going on? You bet. Come talk me anytime, pal. I'll give you the hottest tips and tricks. Totally uncensored, of course. You'll see a whole new side of me. I hope to God there's no fucking nudity or anything, because we'll do other things eventually. But for now, let's just talk and get to know each other. Actually, this time I've got a question for you. Shoot. Have you ever involved a black man as the third party in your relationship? I have not. Should I? Yes, but be warned, once you go black, you'll never go back. I'm also scared. It's that much better. Better believe it, my wife won't accept anything less these days. Gatchy W. Though I think the stream delay on YouTube is putridly large. You've piqued my interest. I'll add it to my fuck it list. Oh God, that was a play on bucket list. I didn't even get it for like a split second. Pathetic. The student becomes the master. Hee hee. Don't get ahead of yourself now. I'm still the veteran here. You've got a long way to come still. What the fuck have I just paid $95 for?
Without further ado, here are 6 disturbing videos that can be found
on the deep web. I added so many new memes as well. Like 10 new memes the last time I streamed, and barely any of them played on the last stream, and none of them have played today. Fucking disappointing. Where's that fucking anime girl? Yes! Hunter! This is something that I'm regretting already. It is horrendous being in this realm of disgrace. Is this young Roscoe with the hot new single We playing randomly at the nightclub? What? Young Roscoe, huh? Never heard of him, but he looks very talented. I wouldn't mind attending one of his shows. Maybe I could even find a temporary bull for wife while I'm there. Until I free Tyrone, at least. What in the fuck?
Tutel!
Tutel! New memes! This is your life story, Pog. Tutel! Yo, isn't that like... What happened to the music? Okay. You got one of the new memes. I think there's probably I've done like between 8 and 10. Let's say that. Definitely 8 at least. And only one has played. Craziness. Don't you have to pay to get upstairs into this thing? I just want to see if they added anything new. This guy's new, but I paid £95 to him and I do not fucking understand. How do I even memes? I don't know. This will be forever held in my YouTube channel. Because unless I'm wrong, I'm pretty sure the past broadcasts stay in my channel the whole time. No? Maybe? I don't know. Possibly. Dum, dum. Yeah! Okay, no text to speech. Cool. What up? Thanks, fucking weirdo, for still supporting me, even though I stream like once every 2 weeks. Thanks so much. Don't know why you would even want to.
Better to come in the sink.
Never mind.
Than to stop talking. In the cum.
It's really weird because I don't see the like actual redeems. I just see it as an alert on the stream. Dude. Okay, dude.
Better to come in the sink than to sink in the cum.
Yo, guys. Thank you for. Honestly, I don't deserve your money. Stop giving me money. I am a pathetic, unorganized mess. I don't stream ever. But I appreciate you guys still hanging out with me. I thought that we would do this. You know, Cuckold Sims became such a meme on my channel. Needed to be done. What is this? What did you just say? I wasn't reading that. But I appreciate you guys. Thank you so much. Offline hype train, by the way. No way.
go in here again? Oh yeah, I can. Oh cool, I paid for this shit. Oh yeah, fucking right. Get out of here. Get, my life is terrible. Forgot you can jump. Hot anime grill. I got... I already done this quest line. Okay. My stream is a fucking mess. I hate you all. I legitimately hate you all. Man. Okay, I'm out of this joint. I don't understand this new character. Made a few thousand just by having sex on camera. Yo! Oh my fucking god, are you okay? My shit's getting fucking laggy. Oh, here it is. Oh, you got a glimpse of the gripping gameplay. It was a pretty sweet gig, you know. That sounds lucrative. Why'd you stop? You know, I only really did it because I lost my job. Then I just fell out of it, I guess. I still kind of miss it, though. Haha. Okay, so this character is completely irrelevant. I don't know why he's new. I don't know why I paid £95 to him, but I got nothing from it. Fucking whack. Literally whack. Right, day 34. Why is my hat? Fucking hell. What am I even looking at? This. No, thank you. I'm gonna pass. I'm gonna give a hard pass on even commenting on that. So. Can I only go there at night? Same with the thing. Police station, bank. I can go to the bank. I don't know what the new DLC has, to be honest. I couldn't really find much. This... Actually, T-posed. This thing is new. Maybe if we go to the club again tonight, he'll be there, now that I've read the poster. That new guy that I was talking to... was new, but that was absolutely piss all content, I have to be honest. Why? Machines, please look over. I have $1,000. Is it like ignoring my fucking money at the moment? What is wrong with this shit? All this. Okay. Am I like holding on to this money right now? Should I be putting it in a bank or? You fucking bitch. I also want drugs for the anime girl. Anime chick is hiding in the diamond lounge. Alright, I guess we gotta do what we gotta do. Oh, fucking. Let's get ourselves to the silver upgrade at least. I got upgraded. Oh my god. We're at silver. What do I need for this? Diamond only, yeah? Fucking unbelievable. And then I bet if I go through the work of actually getting that, I guarantee it will say like, oh, you know, you can't even there's no content here yet. We haven't made this part of the map. What happened last time, bro? I will fucking lose it. But let's make some money. Time to work. I can grind out 5k. Maybe. Possibly. How much money do you make per night? $100. Just under. That is actually going to be pretty brutal, but okay. Art gallery. Let's go there first. That's where, like, the story ended, wasn't it? What do you have to say? Absolutely nothing. Thank you so much. That was a waste of my trip. I feel like it only lets you go one place. Yeah.
Fuck!
But yeah, I don't think anything's changed in the story, as far as I can tell. Because the... Or... Good morning, Deshaun. Do you need something? Yeah. I want to go to that Young Roscoe show! Can you take me? Oh, I've seen the ads. He's playing at the nightclub, right? In that case, absolutely not. I've been there before. It's an adult venue filled with degenerates and women of the night. Not a place for innocent children such as yourself. Filled with degenerates, huh? That why you go there? I was only there to look around. I left quickly and it doesn't matter because I will not be taking you. Come on, man. This is your one chance to be cool. No means no, son. Respect your father. Eight. Whatever. Well, I'm fucking going there. That got a bit heated. Parenting sure is tough, but I must set a good example for him. That being said, I wouldn't mind seeing Young Roscoe myself. If I go, I'll have to keep it a secret from Deshaun, or he might get mad at me. How fucking exciting. Let's get some work in, and then straight to Young Roscoe show. God, I hope it's good. Time to work. All right, let's rock. Nightclub. Where is this motherfucker? Where's Young Roscoe at? Up here? Oh, yeah. Make way, VIP member coming through. Slow down there, chief. Tonight is the Young Roscoe show. I bet I don't have enough money for this. Your membership doesn't cover live shows. You can't go in. You didn't ask. I've been looking forward to it. $300 to upgrade off. I gotta have enough money. Fuck you, you little piece of shit. Here's the money. I thought my game crashed. Yep, that's 300. All right, chief, you're in. Let's go. Oh, Deshaun's here. Deshaun? Oh, shit. You're in big trouble, young man. I expressly forbade you from coming here. That's a hard sentence to say. I don't know why. Yeah, but I wanted to see Roscoe. He's really cool. He even taught me some new dance moves. Please don't dance. Wow, a famous entertainer personally coaching my son? No, no. That's impressive, but it doesn't matter. You're in trouble. How did you even get in here, Uber? And what about the bouncer? You're underage. He should have bounced you. Nah, he cool too. Real, recognized real. And the $300 membership fee? How did you pay for that? Don't know what you're talking about, bro. Oh, fucking great. Roscoe just finished his set? Bad shit always happening to you. Damn, you one depressing motherfucker. Hold up. I got you. Hey, yo, Roscoe. What's good, young thug? How about a little freestyle before you bounce? I feel ya. No fucking way.
Mm-hmm. This one going out on my is out there. You in that grind on that hustle, you know what I mean though? Hmm. About to drop this beat. Whoop. Whoop.
Whoop.
You. I fuck your bitch with my dick. Rolling up like COVID, we sick. Fucking ass motherfucker, I like the taste of your mom's ass and your little sister's kids. Yup, I hate the fucking game. I love me some fuck that. Get the fuck out. Fuck y'all, that I like the taste of her ass. Fucking that ass like that. I know you like the taste of your mom's ass.
What is happening?
Fucking that ass. Fucking your mom's ass like that. You the fucking bitch. Fuck the game. Going through it. Can't play the fucking game. Fuck that. Fuck your bitch ass, bro. Fuck that.
I just thought to Sean doing the same shit.
Fuck, better pray the world don't end. Cause I'm about to put some hurt on you. And I won't stand
it's good, man. Why did that show up in my YouTube like chat? I'm that's great.
I'm Nate on the field. I'ma come at you like I'm some type of king on the court. I'ma be what I'ma be. I'ma say what I'ma say. I'ma do what I'ma do. And I'ma tell me otherwise. Like all I do is play basketball and shit. I used to be in a gang. In a gang, I had to stay off the block. If I did, I get in a beat.
Did I see him T-pose for like 0.01 seconds?
I broke like a bitch. Now I just be rapping and fucking rap. You, my homie shot the he ain't died. I'ma put it up on this he gone. But my ain't chilling. Fuck all the bitch, they all the same. Fuck all the same, they all fake. Don't like to see us, they in the house. I just go in the house though. Don't need to get to their house, just go to your fucking house. I need to see if the fuck his wife though. Fuck the cops, you know I can't cop a plea.
How long is this?
In your motherfucking house though. The baby in her hair was in her mouth. Don't worry about that shit, you can't fuck with me though. Don't fuck with the devil, you go to hell. You.
Yep.
You ain't never gonna get your up off this fucking
he's
shit.
He keeps T-posing.
They bad in my life. I'm gonna go in, I'm gonna put my hands up and go, yeah, we on the same page. You and your crew gotta go back to that book and turn that shit all the way up. I'm going there and grab them hoes by the ass, turn the music down. Fuck with them while they in the bathroom. I'm gonna grab them out that car, put them out. I'm gonna pull them up like that, like, oh my god, what's up? I'm gonna go use them. You in there, don't buy
it. I actually think it might have.
Will, yeah. Like I done told you, my rolling up like COVID. We sick, they on social lockdown. We sick of all them restrictions. We feeling locked down, we sick of y'all restrictions. They scared of the virus, we on the other side. Scared of us, fuck, we just came out the quarantine. We be up out of y'all's face. You sicker than a fucking corpse. I'm a zombie, you sicker than a fucking corpse. Fucking with the wrong. You don't even know who it is, I'm a fucking beast. Yo, smoke a blunt, yo bitches cunt. We can come back to that, you all the same. I hate you, I'm trying this weed, but I still can't see. Fuck that shit, if you're gonna leave, then you're not going far. Oh, it's your face, it's what you look like. What?
Wow. That was fucking depressing. Roscoe is such a talented performer, and you did great too, son. Your moves were impressive. Oh, fucking yeah. You know I'm king. And the way you built rapport with Roscoe and got him to freestyle for me, that was very cool of you. So you're not mad at me now, right? Well, not as much as I was before. I'll let it slide this time. I do have some business to discuss with Roscoe. Go wait by the club entrance and we'll go home shortly. Oh, sick. I didn't have money for the Uber back home anyway, so this worked out. What are we going to talk about? How exciting. That boy and his hijinks. He really does take after his father. Now then. Onto business. Amazing show, Mr. Roscoe. Who the fuck are you? My name is Cuckold, and I'm Deshaun's father. Who Deshaun? The young thug, as you called him. Oh yeah, he cool. Lil King for real, though. He got that monarch blood in he veins. He don't look like Joyous, though. You his daddy for real? Yes, I am. Well, whatever, I don't judge none. You here for an autograph or what? I was actually here to talk, business. You know, I always be making money moves, lay it out. Well, before I ask, just how young are you, young Roscoe? I'd be 17. I'm not a pedophile. The age of consent is 18. This conversation needs to end now. This was nearly a disaster. I don't know what you're on about, but my birthday tomorrow. Tomorrow, you say? Checks the time. It is 11:58 p.m. I'm gonna use the restroom. I'll be back in a few moments. Don't go anywhere. This is some weird shit, but what the fucking shit? I'm so happy there's more story to this game again. This is amazing. I'm back from the toilet. Current time, 12:01 a.m. Happy 18th birthday, Roscoe. Get to your point already before my trigger finger get an itch. Right, in short, I want you to fuck my wife. You what? I will pay you, please. She thick? Thick? Oh yes, very. How much money are we talking? Fuck. I don't have money on me. It's in my bank. So you'll do it? Yeah, why not? Do you know where the hotel in Chinatown is? Yeah, I think so. If not, I got a phone, you know what I mean?
Yes, I think I know what you mean. My wife is staying at that hotel, so you will need to meet me there at night. Thank you, young Roscoe. Thank you. No fucking way. I gotta pack my shit up, bruh. Let me do my thing. Just wanna make sure you haven't forgotten about our arrangement. Yeah, I'll do your wife too, don't worry. Phew. No fucking shot. Extra cuckold content. I am living the dream. Hey, little bitch. Okay, I need to get her drugs as well. God, I need to find a way to make more money. I have so many things I need to do. So many dreams. Get the fuck out of here. Little bitch. We're doing. Oh, God. Zone animation, everything. Here's to Sean. Come on, son. We're going home. Took your ass long enough. True. True. Truther. That was pog content right there. Due to story event again. More story? Oh. Open. What's going on, Sean? Oh god, X. Then he clicked out of the game. I need to. I honestly don't remember that picture ever happening, but it's depressing me very heavily. Okay, I need £500 for this guy. I need to try and find an ATM. There must be one somewhere in Chinatown, though. I think we're good to go to Chinatown. Oh, yes, right here. $50. I only take $50 a time? You f- Oh, hell no. I don't have enough money to pay him. Fucking there. Let's see what happens. Before this goes any further, where my money? Oh, right, the money. I seem to have forgotten it. Fuck you say? Ah, yo! Done. It's fucking some goddamn bullshit. What the hell? So now I have to give him $800. But I had more money. What fucking happened? What happened to all my money? Hey, motherfucker. Why can I only withdraw $50 at a time when I have more in there? What the fuck is this? I'm pissed. Okay, well, I guess we're grinding out this shit for a while. I honestly, unbelievable. I am flabbergasted. I guess we just sleep them. Unbelievable. I actually have to fucking grind out now. No reason. Trips me out that the alerts are playing and I don't know who's redeeming them or anything. I can't believe that that was just like, even, I can't believe that shit even happened. I had to pay him more money now. SpongeBob. Where are the new alerts? There's some juicy new alerts, and I don't understand why they're not showing. Abdul Dance. Emmy's, did you notice that me and Emmy stopped streaming at the same time? Some weird conspiracy shit going on right there. No, to be fair, I've actually got like 62 hours this week. I'm just working fucking piss tons. Again, I need money so badly, and I'm pretty sure I had some form of alcohol problem, which I'm trying to kick. Stop spending so fucking much money on bullshit. Now, like, I really want to get stuff that I should have sorted a long time ago. Like, I don't have a car or anything, so I'm trying to save money to get that and insurance and all that bullshit and stuff. You had to wallow in sorrow for a little while. Yep, cock. Amazing. Kind of a vibe. Kind of feel that. Oh, do not deposit shit. All right, we have $800 fucking dollars after this shit. Hallelujah. Let's see this new story content, which made me lose money unnecessarily. To be honest, it didn't take too long to build up that money. Yep, eggplant emoji. I feel like we can actually grind out some good fucking money quite quickly for anime grill. Okay, 868. Boom. Chinatown. Here we are. This is the moment of truth. I'm so excited. Oh, I thought he wasn't there for a second. Here is the money, $800, just like I promised. Yeah, that's right. Making money moves. My wife is on the second floor, room 201. I will meet you up there. I just need a second to collect myself. I'm so excited. Yeah, whatever, man. My hands are shaking. It's been so long. It feels like the very first time again. Let's go. I swear, don't even ask me shit. So excited. Yikes. Oh, Cuckold, what a magnificent specimen you have brought me. He really is. Shall we begin? Oh, Roscoe, take those clothes off. And let me see that delicious chocolate body. Hold up. Why he in here? What? I'm just here to watch. It's part of the process. Nah, man. Nah. I didn't sign up for this. This shit too weird. No, it's fine. I'll just be in the corner. You won't even know I'm there. I can even hide under a blanket if it would make you feel more comfortable. Nah. This shit gay. Roscoe ain't gay. Not one bit. fuck your wife, but that's it. You gotta go, bro. But please, reconsider. It's been so long, I need this too. Please back me up. You selfish fuck. This is about me, not you. Leave now. Can I set up a camera real quick so I can watch it later at least? I'm so disappointed. Enjoy your time together. My disappointment is immeasurable and my night is ruined. Wife is right though. I am being selfish. Roscoe makes the rules, not me. I need to think of my family first. He can keep wife happy and away from the bottle. He can mentor Deshaun and elevate him to stardom. And maybe, just maybe, bless us with a Roscoe Jr. That is what is important. And over time, I'm sure he would warm up to the idea of me watching. I need to play this smart, the long game. This is an epic opportunity that shan't be squandered by impatience. I am better than that. Nothing to do now, but go home and sleep this off. I'll check in with wife tomorrow. Maybe she would be willing to describe the experience in depth. That would tide me over for a while. Oh my fucking God almighty. I'm so conflicted when I play this game. I don't know what emotions I'm feeling, but I feel very strongly about this game in some way, shape, or form. Okay. To the office. And after we've checked up on the wife, you best believe I'm saving up for drugs. Even though I definitely, when I played it before, got the drugs and it said like, you sad fuck, I haven't even made this section of the game yet, and it'll probably do the same, but whatever, I guess. No, I need to check on the wife. Let's go. Okay, he's not there. It's good, I don't need to pay some kind of ridiculous fee again. Hello. Getting fucked again? Oh, no, she looks depressed. Wife? What is wrong? After your night with Roscoe, I figured you'd be in high spirits. That fucker. He's not half the men any of the old bulls are. Why did you bring him here? What happened? That fucker just up and left, grabbed his clothes off the floor and ran out half naked. Even left his damn shoes here. That's how much of a rush he was in. I'm sure it wasn't anything personal. He probably had an important family matter come up or something. Bullshit. Fucker didn't even get me off. I'm so sorry. If I run into him again, I will confront him about this. What he did was not okay. Just leave. I don't want to deal with you right now. Okay. Wow, that is fucking depressing. I have some good news. The media has taken an interest in the plight of a certain individual. Good things are about to happen. He might even be freed. You think you're smart that you found a loophole? You're not. Leave and don't come back without a BBC in tow. Fucking Jesus. What in God's fucking name is going on? I really thought she'd share in the good news with me. Must be the booze. I know that deep down she cares about Tyrone. Is that meant to be like that? That radiator? Okay. Is that that guy's shoes? Roscoe left his shoes here. This is some cool looking shoes. I think I'll just hold on to them until I see them again. What the fuck? I can't remember if there's anything else like hidden away in this. I don't think so. What does that mean? Apply a little pressure. I think I broke that down before, actually. Acid tabs. Look, I literally even have the drugs and the money. The game's glitched. Please get this off my head. Finally, I fixed that. Still got the fucking gun.
I changed my shoes. Let's go.
Bro, I literally have the fucking drugs. Unbelievable. How do I get out of this? Or Discord mod, I don't know. I don't have any mods or anything. Speak for yourself. How do I get out of the fucking inventory? Discord keeps banning me.
Funny. Okay.
I don't know what to do. I'm so disappointed. I literally have the drugs for that anime girl. For nothing. I want to cry and die. Okay, absolutely nothing going on in here, I guess. Oh my god, bro. Who's this geezer?
Oh, he's got like a little meme shirt on.
No, it's my girlfriend, Katie. She's on vacation and she's not answering her phone. And she's posting all these photos of herself with these hot Brazilian men on social media. That's terrible. It's awful that she'd show them to the world before showing them to you. This should be yours to enjoy first. What? You get enjoyment out of that sort of thing? You bet. Right now, another man is 9 inches deep in my wife. My only regret is that I'm not there to watch it. Life is great. I'm not sure I get it, man, but you seem real confident with what you're saying. I like that kind of confidence, and you seem happy. I wish I was happy. Maybe this was like a destined meeting, and you're here to help me through the rut I'm in. I'm not so sure about that. Listen, man, not to bag, but I'm actually quite popular online. I have a lot of followers. Teach me your ways and I can use my platform to spread the truth. We can meet up here at night. I'm getting paid to do this? Let's go. I can even pay you. My therapist sucks and normally charges me $60 per session. I'll just shift that to you. How's about it? I guess I wouldn't mind some extra money. Whenever you're ready, I'll be at the bar nearby here. They serve up the best soy beverages. Hell fucking yeah, let's go. This is how I get the money now. Although I don't know what I need money for, because I already have the drugs and that doesn't work, so. Strange guy, but I think I can solve his problems, make some money in the process. He said he'll be at the bar. Cool. The fuck? Was this here before? Hello, are you Mr. Chen's cousin? That's racist. I know Mr. Chen in a long time. You friend of him? How he do? Not really, he just referred me to your business. Yes, I run drugstore, the best. He told me as much. These are probably not the type of drugs she was looking for, unless I misjudged her. Maybe she just has, like, a headache. She is from Japan, so maybe when she said drugs, she meant medication. An understandable mistake, given that English is her second language. It would be really embarrassing to show up with illicit substances if all she wanted was some... Shit, what are you rambling about? You buy something? I'll just look around for a bit. Blah, blah, okay. know how to buy this. How do you buy this shit? Oh, I don't have yen. Hold on, I'll be back. I'll be back. What the fuck have I found? This place is so much bigger than it looks on the outside, and all the girls here, have I died and gone to heaven? No, of course not. Heaven is not real. Haha. And if even if I was wrong, which I'm not, if this was heaven, Tyrone would definitely be here. Checkmate religion. Yuck. Oh no. No! No! I see like a person over there, like an interactable talking thing. How do I get the referral? I need to Google it. I'm Googling it. I don't know. This shit. Probably it doesn't even fucking exist yet. Yeah. Fucking referral my ballsack, dude. That is unbelievable. I'm pissed. At least I'm gonna try and buy some fucking drugs from here. I bought one of each. Just to see if that will fix my shit. Okay. Time to move. And we can at least go to that guy as well and give him life advice or whatever. Maybe we can't if we're gonna go to the nightclub, I guess, but whatever. Fuck it. We'll do that tomorrow. Okay. I don't think so. Seeing as the guy, like, puts me in a cage to work, I don't think I'll get a raise, but I can try. The good news is that I have this other guy who's going to give me $60 a night for giving him life advice on accepting cuckolding or something. I don't fucking know. Yeah, it's a bit of a slow grind. And the problem is, like, it all feels like a slow grind before nothing. Oh, no. Yeah, I'm not allowed in. No raise for me. Yeah, everything I try to do doesn't seem to really lead anywhere. The game's still so unfinished. I feel like after today, we should just, like, completely wait for the game to be, like, fully done. If it ever will be, but we'll see. Anyway, I don't know what to do. She wants the real hard drugs or whatever, but I fucking literally have them right here. I don't know what to do. It's obviously glitched out, which is fucking cool. Where you at, dude? What's up, brother? Hey, man. You ready for our sesh? Yes. Let's begin. Let's do it. Good. Fuck, what a sight. Hey, bartender. Two of your finest soy beverages for me and my new friend here. I have a name, you know. Mr. Chung. Here you go. Two soy beverage. Chocolate-flavored soy beverage. You have good taste. It's brown like Tyrone. I like this. Who's Tyrone? Look, man, anyway, I'm trying to keep it together. I really am, but it's so hard. I'm sitting here sobbing like an idiot, and she's getting fucked by Brazilian chads. Let me stop you right there. Do you love this woman? Yes. She is the love of my life. Do you want her to be happy? Yes. Feel good? Of course. What is this music? Then why does her pleasure bother you so much? Well, you are the problem, not her. You seek to actively limit her pleasure. You do not care about her. You are selfish. No, that is not true. But it is. You are right. Free yourself of this childish insecurity. Allow your woman to experience all the pleasures of the world. It is your duty as a lover. What is this feeling? Clarity. Embrace it. Repeat after me. My girlfriend's pleasure is my own pleasure. My girlfriend's pleasure is my own pleasure. I am happy that she is happy. I am happy that she is enjoying being fucked by Brazilian chads. No screaming. Why you act stupid like drunk? You only drunk soy. Come back when act normal. What a fucking... So the last part I said about the Brazilian men, I didn't really mean it. I just got kind of carried away. I was vibing with the rest of it though, I think. Why is he T-posed? That's okay. The journey of 1,000 miles begins with the first step. You are making great progress. Thanks, man. I feel a bit better already. Here's the money I promised you. $60. Hope you can do this again soon. You know where to find me. Perfect. Easy money. Where am I? Okay, we got some more acid. Maybe that has fixed the glitch of me not having an acid, but I also need $1,000. So, guess we're grinding for a while. Fucking hell. Oh, and I guarantee it won't lead anywhere. I will lose it. I will fucking quit this game. Don't try me. Thank you. The thing is, I have so much money in the bank as well. I can't fucking take it out. Alright, let's see if this dude's gonna give me $60 again as well. Although I do feel like for time constraints, it would actually be quicker just to like go work, sleep, work, sleep, work, sleep. And just grind it that way. Oh yeah, he's not even fucking here. Fucking little bitch. That was probably a one-off thing then. Unless he's back around here. Oh. Suck my balls then. Time to grind a little bit. Maybe we start withdrawing some money from the... Oh, fuck, I missed it. I was going to go to the bank. Whatever. Okay, first bank number 6. Grab the money, withdraw money, withdraw 50. Yes. Boom, boom, boom. Speed run to strats. Go to work. Where the fuck am I? Such a grind. Oh my god. Alright, we're gonna be like 650. I just don't understand why I can't withdraw more than $50 a day. It's fucking mind-numbing. I think it's faster just to go to the office and back. Okay, we're almost there. We're fucking almost there. Jesus Christ alive. It's in the garage. Nothing at all. Dead. Dead. And that is day number 50. Okay, one more time. And we are good. Jesus Christ. And I know that full well it'll be the same as when it before, and it'll say like, this part of the story hasn't even been written, and I just wasted grinding a fucking grand for nothing. But what a fucking simp, bro. I need to get this anime grill. I'm coming. Got the stuff. Wow, you got good drugs and money. I'm impressed. Thank you. What the fuck are you waiting for? Give it to me now. Here. Thanks, loser. I'm still a loser, even after getting the drugs and money? Yup. And don't forget, ugly. Okay, I'm leaving now. Bye. I thought we could hang out for a bit. No, lol. I have some friends who might like you, though. Oh, friends? Where are they? You must introduce me. Boys! This is the referral! I've already tried to. They said I needed a referral. So annoying. Hehe. What's so funny? I'm your referral, idiot. You remember? Yeah, kinda. Anyway, just go there. Bye. Yes! Oh my god! New content! Let's fucking go! That was actually worth the grind. Anime tibbies! Oh. I can wholeheartedly say that I have never watched hentai in my life, legitimately. But this shit's getting me fucking hyped up as a motherfucker. So, guess I know what I'm doing after stream today. Joking. Not joking. Sort of joking. Let's do it. So excited. Do-do-do-do-do-do.
Bruh.
Oh. Chinatown. I'm guaranteed I'm gonna need money for some of this stuff, but whatever. Surely now that I'm a member, I can just come whenever I want, so it's fine. I think it's this way. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Yo. We've been expecting you. Hello. The greatest secrets are always hidden in the most unlikely places. Heed these words well and enjoy your time here. Oh! Let's fucking go. How cryptic. Well, whatever. Is it selfish of me to be here while Tyrone is still locked up? Maybe a little, but I'm already here, so time to party.
Hey, fuck off. I'm busy here.
VA! Actually voice acted.
Hey, fuck off. I'm busy here.
Yeah! I've done nothing apart from wasted my money. Should I risk my YouTube account?
Would you like a dance? They're free for Team Sneed Patreon subscribers.
Yeah. What? That is so cheap, but they're...
Oh. It looks like you aren't a Patreon subscriber. That's too bad.
This is the only reason it's voice acting, to try and make you like fucking... I am not subscribing to their Patreon. You have zero chance of me doing that shit. The dong. You said I won't. Bet you won't. Hey, this place is cool and all. The girls are wearing too many clothes. They ever stripped down to their birthday suit? Ah, yes. Naked girl. That easy. See big red button over there? Go press. Button, not do anything unless you own. Yeah, fucking right. DLC? Does that even exist? Kuma's Delight DLC. You buy it on Steam. Bag. Wait, does it save? Save and quit. I guess so. This is not real, right? Is there actually DLC for this game? I forget how to even find DLC. I'm not someone to their Patreon. Fuck, I don't even understand how you would link it to the game for it to know. But also just know. Made up my mind. I ain't wasting no more time. Here I go again. There's only one DLC. It's not even here. This is like preemptive content. Look, is this just a COVID-19 mask? I've been fucking debated.
I know what it means. Walk along the lonely street of dreams.
I'm so disappointed. My disappointment is immeasurable.
And I made up my mind. I am wasting no more time.
What's this? It was the light DLC now available, but it's not.
I know what it means to walk along the lonely street of dreams.
But the Gilded Link thing worked, so I guess this just isn't in the game yet.
I made up my mind. I ain't wasting no more time, but here I go again. Here I go again.
Is it actually freeze framed? And the other one isn't. Oh, never mind.
I'm so disappointed. Paid all that money. I feel like this actually has like so much potential. When this game is like fully finished, like a full playthrough start to finish, I feel like there is actually so much ridiculous shit you can do in this. Oh, it's because I quit out. I was like, why is that door closed now?
Down the only road I've ever known.
So I think the literal only thing that I can do left in this game, I think it will literally take like half an hour of this. What's right there?
We're wasting no more time. Road I've ever known.
Like a drifter, I was born to walk alone. The fuck are you talking about?
And I made up my mind.
What link? Where did you send the link? In YouTube? Because if you did, it got like filtered out or something. I don't see it. Or did you send it on Discord? Oh yeah. Why? Oh my god. No, look. Oh, you must log in. Okay, I was like, oh look, and then decided I actually read it. Hold on, let me log in. It literally is nudity. I can't stream this. No way. The comments. Would buy more expansions of this kind, like my life depended on it. I'm gonna coom. Give some installed ransomware. If you don't buy this, you're in. Oh my god. This is unbelievable. I need to restart though, I guess. I don't know if it actually installed or not. I think it did. Jesus Christ, what's wrong with me? Only a matter of time now. Let's see if it works. Curiosity killed the fucking cat, bro. I cannot look at this shit. I'm gonna get fucking banned. It's only the middle one. I'm fine. We kind of chill.
Hey, fuck off. I'm busy here.
Would you like a dance? They're... Oh.
I don't know how to get that either. Well, that was a experience, I guess. Oh, Jesus Christ. Worth 79p. Bro, it literally strips one person as well. I can't believe I just paid 79p for digital titties. I have hit a low point in my life. Shit the fucking bed. Get me the fuck out of here immediately. So the only other thing that's like is even left in this game to do now, at the current state of development or whatever, I guess, and even then, I don't even know if it'll be coded in, like always, is literally just the $5,000 membership thing. But that is, honest to God, going to take a fucking inhuman amount of time. So I have about £1,000 in the bank. So I need basically to hold on to 4K. I'd love to get the math for how long this is gonna take. I guess it seems like I'd say probably like 30 seconds for basically $100, roughly. And even then it's like $95. I really don't think I have the level of commitment and grind within me to actually sift through this fucking shit. Like, I need to fucking get this on my laptop at work and AFK this skill. Like I'm playing fucking RuneScape mobile. I can't believe I just paid 79p for that shit. Fucking degenerate. I've spent more on less. Kind of not wrong, but also what on earth did I just do? Just flew in my fucking face just then. This is, nah, I don't have the patience to do this, man. This is on another level. So yeah, I think that is basically it. I don't really know what else I can do on this game now. nothing, I guess, until more. Updates are released. I can't fucking grind out 5k. It's mind-numbing. Fuck out my way. Let me just double-check. Where is there, like, an ATM? Is there one at work? I don't think so. Okay, let's check something real quick. I fucking went to the wrong place. Alright, we need to go to the bank first, because I want to just gauge. If I'm at like one, I don't think I will be at 1.5k. Because I think I was around that, but then I kept withdrawing money before, so. Oh, it's not even 1,000, man. Fucking hell. Why can I only deposit 100 at a time? Oh. Oh my god. This is literally only, this fucking shit only exists for this damn VIP lounge. I wanna kill a motherfucker. Let me do a little Google. Maybe there is just a way to get money quicker. Cuckold sim, easy money. How to get money. Offering all my everything, laying all down before the one I serve. Well, I can understand the reasons why you came on this earth and died. It's impossible. No one even cares about this fucking game. Is he moving in the background? Yes, he is. What the fuck? I read something in one of the updates. Hold on.
Take my will, 'cause I am just here. I give it all to you.
Okay, I don't know. There's like a thing on the Steam update thing where it literally says like money can be edited via save file again, but I can't find the save file anywhere. Okay, well, I don't fucking know. It's really annoying that they're saying like you can edit the money in the save file, but no one really writes about this shit. Seriously, there has to be another way to get fucking more money. Here we go. Here we go. I found it. Okay. So we need to go. Users. Username. I think I need to show hidden files here, don't I? I am actually like hacking the save file right now. It's in .es3 file? What the fuck is that? What's a... I am hacking. Alright, let's try opening a .es3 file with like notepad and just fucking... Look at this shit, boys. I'm actually hacking, okay? God, see this? This is hacks. Okay, I don't know what I need to change though. There's loads of money. In a burning yard, just about to burst. This is where we're giving money to characters. sure. Do they not just say how? It's just at the top, like, it's so easy to hack the thing. Bro, what do I need to change? I'm so disappointed. I don't know how to... Cat. There's so many. This is literally like the code for the entire fucking game. It's huge. How am I supposed to know which one is for like? Give me dollars. Song that's playing. To edit save file. Nope, that's it. Just one comment telling me where it is, but I don't know where it is. Money. Okay, so I just suck my own dick or something. Unbelievable, I'm so pissed. I've got 1.6k, I need 5k. It's gonna take too long, man. This is like arduous, literally. Basically need 3.5k. This is too much of a grind, though. Let's do this shit. I need to know what's in this VIP lounge. No fucking around. We go back and forth getting $95. Until my fingers bleed. Someone was on the grind on you. Me too, mate. It's okay.
Took my time, took my chances. Went the distance, now I'm back on my feet. And a will to survive.
Better them.
So many times. It happened so fast. You trade your passion for glory.
Okay, 3,000 more. We made 500 already. Fuck it, I'm stuck on my own face. I'm willing to do this for 15 minutes until I've been streaming for 2 hours. If I'm still like pretty far away, I'm like, no. Through the front door when it was black screened. Time saving.
The eye of the tiger.
Oh.
Nothing's gonna ever keep you down.
at you. I gotta be proud, standing out in the crowd with the odds in the game by you. Try your best to win them all and one day time.
Day 69. Why do I feel like there's actually going to be some kind of event that could, like, be forced on me here? Choking. I think that took about like 3 minutes. Make $500. But it's gonna take like 15 minutes or more possibly. Save. This is fucking mind numbing. I feel like a zombie. Hey, hey, hey. Know all the cheesy motivational rock songs. Honest, doing this grind, it feels like actually fucking real life right now. Work, sleep, work. Almost halfway there.
Don't you forget about
No! Time wasting! We're gonna be at 2,000 before we know it, and then it's kind of the I don't know. I guess it's not too much further after there. Okay, that's our space gear 2000. $1.5k more, roughly.
Stop believing.
I won't. I believe that we can become a VIP at the bank. I'm in a closet. Yes. Oh, this is a good one for motivation. Let's do this. I will not stop believing until I achieve my dreams.
Just a small dick. Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere.
Okay, that leaves 1,000 left.
A singer in a smoking room, the smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on. Strangers up and down the boulevard, their shadows searching in the night. Street lights, people living just to find devotion. Working hard to get my thrill.
Everybody, oh, it's a foreigner.
Anything to roll the dice, just one more time. Some will win, some will lose. Some of us will sing the blues. While the movie never ends, it goes on and on and on and on.
Strangers
waiting up and down the boulevard, and shadows searching in the night. People living just to find emotion.
Hiding somewhere in the night.
Okay, that's basically 3K now.
With just £500 to go. $500, whatever.
Hold on to that feeling, yeah.
Streetlight, people.
Oh, it's basically that way now. Weird.
Don't stop believing.
Don't stop believing. Hold on to the
feeling. We've passed the 3K mark. We're past it. I'm so excited. What's funny is I actually have to move. I have to deposit it $100 at a time when we get to the bank. It's going to be time consuming on its own.
Power of love is a curious thing. Make a woman weep, make another man sing. Change your heart to a little white dove. More than a feeling. Tougher than diamonds, creeps like cream. Stronger and harder than a bad girl's dream. Make a bad one good, make a wrong one right. Power of love will keep you home at night. Don't need money, don't take fame. Don't need a credit card to ride this train. It's strong and it's sudden, and it's cruel sometimes. But
We're so close.
Oh. That's the power of love.
First time you feel it, it might make you sad. Next time you feel it, it might make you mad. But you'll be glad, baby, when you found that's the power makes the world go round. And it don't take money, don't take fame. Don't need no credit card to ride this train. It's strong and it's sudden, it could be cruel sometimes. But it might just save your life. They say that all in love is fair. Yeah, but you don't care. But you know
we're so close. Oh my god, I literally can taste it. One more night after this, we've made it. And it'll be on day 96, which is the year I was born. Weird.
You feel the power of love. Can you feel it?
Like it knew. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, I need to go to the fucking... Okay, it's been day 97. I need to go to the office and the bank I can only go to in the morning. Alright. It's fine. I don't really care. We're finally there. Now I need to deposit it all.
Oh, that was an unnecessarily awful grind. I just spent like 20 minutes doing the exact same thing over and over and over and over and over again. Alright, we're at the bank. Now we have to deposit all the money. Oh, I can do it 1,000 at a time.
This is it. This is the moment we've all been waiting for. Holy shit, I actually feel fucking drained from doing this. Oh, with a great song. We done it! Please enjoy your new account and the benefits that come along with it. Back and I'm a VIP now. Make fucking way. Enjoy your time in the VIP lounge, an exclusive benefit of Globo Bank Prestige Diamond account ownership. Finally, to be among my peers at the upper crust of society, greatness awaits. I'm so excited. And it's empty, isn't it? There's nothing here. Oh no, he's moved out of the way. Yeah, there's no one up here. Oh my fucking god. I just grinded all of this out for nothing. There's literally nothing here. Are you fucking kidding me? I just...
Okay, I'm going. Fucking funky pop. I literally wasted like almost half an hour of my life doing identical shit. Holy fuck. We will not play this game again until there's like 10 major updates. There's been 3 and that wasn't enough. But I mean, there was some new extra content. It was kind of amusing to play it again, but fuck that last part. That is dog shit. I want to fucking die. So I am out. Appreciate you guys hanging out with me. You OG MVPs coming across to YouTube gaming just for some cock simulator. Christ. Have a good fucking rest of your evening, ladies and gents. I'm gonna shower, eat, and then go to bed ready for a 13-hour shift tomorrow. And then Friday. That is Friday tomorrow. Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. How exciting. But yeah, appreciate you guys. I'll be back soon, maybe. Probably not soon. I don't know. I'm a mess. Love you all, though. Bye. Peace and love. Farewell. Goodbye.